Holy crap! I didn't see that coming. What? Oh my goodness, what is happening? I need one more good fish. Thank you. go, baby. 23 pounds, we go. Are you kidding me? This dude's got 23 pounds? Did it. Gotta hydrate. Sunny. Stay sunny, baby. Come on. Please stay sunny. This could end up being a good run if we got all sunny legs. Baby, you gonna do me good? Thank you. Let's go. Come on. Seven. Seven's not that great. It's not a six. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I'm really glad we didn't break the hook and we kept fishing for that one.
Thank you.
the fuck? How are you literally gonna have two of them, and neither of them are biting? Oh, you don't want to give me a big one this time? Three big ones, couldn't get any of them. Thank you. Oh, let's go, baby! Oh, that's huge. I need one more good one. Let's go, be huge. Let's go, baby! We weighing in. Oh, I'm so sad right now. This is unbelievably not good. Unbelievably not good that it's raining in this level. Lake 3 is my most difficult level to fish. And I don't know if it has anything to do with anything, but when it rains in Lake 3, it's just hard for me to get. See, like this guy? Even if we do catch him, I get a bad case of always getting like 6'6", 7 pounders. Let's hope that was just a bad couple of games. The chubby boys are out in the game today. Catch a 12, make up for it. Thank you. When it stops raining, it's so quiet, it's loud, it's so weird. It gets me every time. I absolutely can't believe I spent so much time on this lake. We started off so good. Man, I don't think that's enough. I don't think it's enough, but we're winging it. Fucking way. Could we actually do this? Pardon my French. We did it before, it was 46. Man. The only thing is, we absolutely have to catch them. It really stinks that we used that much time up in Lake 3. Honestly, I felt like we struggled through all the lakes this week. Let you know, it's raining on our last lake. Of course it's raining. I don't know if you guys, a good one. For the trees.
Thank you.
Oh my god. That's a big fish. Thank you. be close. I left plenty of meat on the bone for anybody else to do it. If I end up getting it, we're talking maybe a minute. Fucking hit it late, but still got it. Pardon my French. We did it, boys. We did it. Oh. We beat the world record by 8 minutes. And if you look, late three, I was only ahead by 4 minutes, and we beat them by 8. There's tons of meat on the bone for somebody else to come. Absolutely precious. But first sub 2 hour world record. I'm happy for myself. Sweet. Now I have to use the restroom because we've been sitting here a long time. Thanks for everybody watching, and for the other two people on speedrun.com, I've been going against you guys. Hey, thanks for giving me the motivation to really want to do this, because I seen you guys were doing it. I played this game a ton as a kid, and I don't know, just made me want to play it even more. So, have a good one.